Hello students, today we will discuss HVAC system. HVAC stands for heating, ventilation and air conditioning. HVAC system is used to conditioning air in a big area where a usual air conditioner cannot be used. It contains a boiler, chiller, cooling tower and air handling unit. The HVAC system can effectively control the air conditions of a given place through heating, cooling, humidifying and dehumidifying according to the need. In heating, HVAC system adds thermal energy into the area. In cooling, it removes heat from the area. In humidifying, it adds stream of water vapor into the area. In dehumidifying, it removes water vapor from the area. The block diagram illustrates the basic functions of HVAC system. The system can either heats or cools the coils inside according to the need. If you want to heat the space, boiler is used to heat the coils, and if we want to cool the space, the chiller and cooling tower helps to cool the coils. Thereby, air inside the ventilated room is conditioned. When the air brought in from the outside is filtered and is pushed through the coils, it is either heated or cooled before being pushed into the living space. At the same time, air will be removed from the room and sent it back into the system. The building automation device, for example, computer, can be used to determine whether to heat or cool the space and to what temperature. Following are the basic components of an HVAC system. First one is furnace. This is the largest and the main component of the commercial HVAC system. It heats the air that is supplied to the system. Inside the furnace, there is a heat exchanger. It pulls the cold air and heats and circulates air through the vents. Next one is thermostat. The thermostat can either set manually or programmed to the desired temperature. The thermostat can trigger the heat exchanger or evaporator coil to circulate a space with cold or warmed air. Next one is the evaporator coil. It helps to cool the heated air. It is connected to the condensing unit, which is filled with refrigerant gas. Condensing unit pumps the condensed liquid to the evaporator coil. The cooler refrigerant in the evaporator coils begins to absorbing the heat, thereby reducing the temperature in the conditioned space. Next one is the ductwork. This unit transports the cooled or the heated air across the room. The ducts are made of lightweight aluminium. The ductwork is connected with the vent that transfer cooled or heated air to individual rooms. Next, we will discuss energy saving opportunities in HVAC system. First one is retrofit an old system. Second one, replace old system with modern energy efficient systems. Third one, use aeroseal deck sealing to avoid duct leakage. Install programmable controls and thermostats. Preserve the system airflow. Perform regular maintenance. Change air filters regularly. Clean drain line. Have the right sized HVAC system. Get proper duct sizing. Increase the insulation of the space. Thank you.